Yeah, Fire in My Eyes is the name of the project. Basically, I came up with the concept of this album based on events that were happening in my life, persecution, circumstances, and I learned through the process that I was being pushed towards my destiny, and I kind of got, you know, this fire in my eyes to reach my goals and reach my destiny. You know, it's like pain, heartache, circumstances, people who persecuted me during this process. It built this fire in my eyes to make me want to follow and fulfill my God-given purpose and my destiny in life. So that's just a simple, short story of what fire in my eyes is all about, and hopefully it will encourage someone else to follow their purpose and their God-given destiny. You know, to have that fire in your eyes, you know, and the attitude that you won't give up, you won't stop until you reach your God-given potential and fulfill your destiny. Be relentless. Fire in My Eyes, coming soon.